before the beginning. After the great war between heaven and hell, God created the earth and gave dominion over it to the crafty ape he called man. And to each generation was born a creature of light and a creature of darkness. And great armies clashed by night in the ancient war between good and evil. There was magic then, nobility, and unimaginable cruelty. So it was, until the day that a false sun exploded over Trinity, and man forever traded away wonder for reason.
Take me away to the other place. I have seen the dark universe yawning, where the black planets roll without aim, where they roll in their horror unheeded, without knowledge or luster or name.
Earth is my home. these evil sorcerers, dumpets they're called, they cultivate evil for the sake of evil, nothing else. They express themselves in darkness for darkness without leavening motive. Now this ardent purity allows them to access a secret place where the cultivation of evil proceeds in exponential fashion, and with it, the furtherance of evil's resulting power. That this place of power is tangible, and as such, it can be found, entered, and perhaps utilized in some fashion. The Dukmas have many names for it, but chief among them is the Black Lodge.
most merciful thing in the world, I think, is the inability of the human mind to correlate all its contents. We live on a placid island of ignorance in the midst of black seas of infinity, and it was not meant that we should voyage far. The sciences, each straining in its own direction, have hitherto harmed us little. But someday, the piecing together of dissociated knowledge will open up such terrifying vistas of reality and of our rightful position therein, that we shall either go mad from the revelation or flee from the deadly light into the peace and safety of a new dark age.
La 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 la. a good man, a barber and a friend. If he had only known what lies behind the mill, would he? An awful end to an awful bargain. 3 years and a visitor, an impatient and resourceful collector of limbs. But the girl is without sin, such pure next of kin. A compromise is struck, the visitor just a crook, wishing upon more than what is owed. Pure the tears that clean the wound, no sin upon her, not even the devil's fur. The girl with no hands, a wandering spirit with a wandering need, accompanied by angels, the envy tangible. And wonder she did, until the garden royal sang to her, and with the assistance of angels, nourishment consumed.
я заряжает. To whom we're so so reliant. I still feel you in every part of me. So fortunately, I still see я заряжает. To whom we're so so reliant. I still feel you in every part of me. So fortunately.
Fortunately.